There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Burning on top of the skull. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things the superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a Falls Count Anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit what they can get their hands on.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stomping down.
From the middle rope.
And now she's looking to go top rope. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Take off. Expecting that one.
God, John Impact.
Display right now is ridiculous.
Enough already. Oh, the elbow connects. Quick thinking pays off. Oh, man. Just punishing the leg. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's taking some big hits here.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Nothing fancy there. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Targeting the left arm, and look at this, just raining down elbows.
Perched up top, she comes up empty.
Butterfly double underhook, up and down face first.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Can't get it to the floor. What's she gonna do? She's back in under the ropes. She heads into the ring.
With that one.